6:23, more than 200 cars going under the hammer today as part of the Leake Auction Company's annual sale in Tulsa.
Highlights include cars which belong to Hee Haw star Roy Clark. Those include this 57 Ford Thunderbird, or if you want a more modern hot rod, remember these 99 Plymouth Prowlers. All right. And if that's not good enough, there's also this 1966 Ford GT40. Ford made only 133 of these were made. It could be worth up to $5.25 million. There are also some real antiques. 1916 Ford Model T. The Leake auction taking place through Saturday at Expo Square. Better get out there.